created custom t-shirts and apparel. After the artwork process, the next step is to burn the screens.